Science Rock Academy!
Research written, performed, and edited by the students from the Nueva School.
Plants are the source, always making that glucose. Energy is gonna flow from sun to plants to animals. Eat plants, heterotroph, autotrophs, they make their own. Now you know the difference, so you are a food web professor.
Solar energy goes to producers, weeds and trees.
What?
And turn it into sugar, that's organic energy.
Photosynthesis.
Animals are consumers, they eat up and make feces.
Poop.
The decomposers eat the waste, cause that's their expertise.
That's their job.
Coexist in a thriving jungle top.
The top
ecosystem's pretty hot.
It's
interconnected a lot. Whether an animal or rock, one's biotic, one is not. Those decomposers eating rot, and these food webs show us a lot. Like how energy is brought from the bottom to the top. Or how if a food source
stops,
there'll be population loss. And that species might be gone. And as that species declines, that food web could unentwine, meaning all of us could die.
And if the poison gets an intro, there'd be problems with the eco concentrations.
Oh gee,
they were starting out real little, going up in the food group, getting bigger. Toxins getting concentrated as we're climbing through the middle. For example, my salmon eating a krill treat, polluted with mercury. They're not safe to eat. If the tuna eat the salmon and I eat the tuna meat, concentrated each level, so it's gonna poison me.
Yeah.
Solar energy goes to producers, weeds and trees.
What?
And turn it into sugar, that's organic energy.
Photosynthesis.
Animals are consumers, they eat up and make feces.
Poop.
The decomposers eat the waste, cause that's their expertise.
That's their job.